Yo, what's going on? Burning Chicken here, playing a fun game that you may have never heard of. I never heard about it until I was scrolling through my Steam library and realized I had this game, and then looked up reviews for it because I got it in a Humble Bundle, and apparently it's pretty fun and good, and so far I agree. So feel free, check it out. Let me know what you think. If you like it, give it a like. I farted. But yeah, it's pretty good. I decided to start recording like 10 minutes into the game. I didn't miss anything. It was just an intro of a prisoner escaping, and then I got out. And then you'll see what plays out from there. But yeah, it was a pretty fun game. Fucking Java's ready to update. But yeah, pretty fun game. Dodges the case.
Escape pod 7 launched. 6 pods remaining.
Better get a move on.
I was just literally about to say, better get a move on. These motherfuckers, what is that? X and A? Oh shit, okay, that's useful. Yes sir, let's do that again. No, sick. It's like good for making space. Yeah, this shit's pretty sick. Hold X for a stun charge. Oh, buddy. The fuck? Get out of here. Ooh, hit him with the finisher. All right, let's go. Oh, it's this lady again. Oh, okay. Yeah, it just looks like I'm trying to fucking... Yeah, it just looks like I'm trying to fucking kidnap her. She probably, like, wave. Hi. Hi, open the door, please. Great. Now you live and you learn. Alright, let's get in there, yeah? Yeah, this is surely where Uncharted had to have gotten its inspiration. I don't know if that's true at all. This game's cool so far. Oh shit.
Not here.
Oh, right here's perfect, brother. I didn't, oh shit, okay, I'm about to die. Never mind, hold up. How do we do that shit again? How do we do it? Was it X? There we go. Hit you with that power move, boy. Get you off the face of the map. Going light, mid combo, abort. Just like your mother should have done to you. Anyway, just keep going.
Hiya!
Yep. Oh, just kidding. Dude, I'm fucking flowing. Look at me. Is there... What's happening here? Oh, shit. Okay. All right, let's go. Oh, gotta go. Fucking charred my ass hairs off. Oh. The Statue of Liberty. Yeah.
Escape pod 4 launched. 3 pods remaining.
Oh, perfect. Wait, why are you jumping that bitch? You should have jumped in the plane. Joker. Oh fuck. Rumbled so hard and not able to switch.
Shit.
Uh-oh. It's fucking... What's the date? Sir, it's September 11th. Oh no. Did I make it? Where's the next thing? Oh, I see it. It's the fucking giant glowing pipe. Probably. Yep. Alley-oop. Jump. Climb, monkey man. Kind of moves like a monkey.
Escape pod 2 launched.
That's like, what, one left?
Warning. One pod remaining.
Where do I go? Come on, where we're going, we don't need pods.
Impact in 20 seconds.
Mmm. Aw, bitch. Oh, get in there. Yeah, right, lady. You didn't see the last of me. Surprise. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, you bitch.
No!
Golly. She's having a seizure? Damn. Wonder if there's an importance to that mask. I don't even know this dude's fucking name. She just sat there. After you tried to fucking kill me.
You. Oh god, my head feels like it's ripped open.
It's the headband.
What?
The slave headband. The one I fit on you.
What? Why the fuck?
You put this on me.
Let me explain.
Get this thing off, or I'm gonna rip your head off.
No.
No? You think I'm screwing with you?
You! You man, stop!
Alright.
It works. Command, move away from me!
Oh, the hell are you doing?
That's a problem.
I hacked a slave headband. So it could be activated by my voice commands. Activation triggers a systemic pain response. It's what controls the slaves.
I'm gonna kill you.
You can't. If my heart stops beating, for any reason, the headband will discharge a lethal dose. If I die, you die.
Oh.
So you have control and it's like a guarantee.
Why?
And cooperate.
I need your help. I come from a wind farmer community. It's about 300 miles from here. I'll never make it on my own. If slavers don't get me, mechs will. That's the deal. Get me back to my home and you can go back to yours.
Looks like I don't have a choice.
Neither of us do.
You can take the headband off and just fucking let me walk away. But
let's go.
Whatever.
Command, stay with me.
Stay with you, the headache go away.
Hey, what the hell is all this stuff I can see?
I've hacked the headband to give you visual feedback. It's patched into your shield system and my biometrics.
And your voice? It's like it's inside my goddamn head.
It is. We have a continuous audio link now.
Great.
I got pretty beat up when we landed.
And now I'm good. Oh,
shall
perfect.
We keep going?
Oh, is that motion blur? Oh, I just realized. Does that look better?
Who are all these people?
Cheers.
This must have been some kind of gathering point.
This is called, Odyssey to the West.
Is this the way out?
It has a enslaved Odyssey to the West. My captor, huh? I guess so. Let's fucking boogie boogie. Can I sprint? Is there a sprint button?
I think this must be a drawbridge.
Must be to keep mechs out.
Good deduction.
There are some controls here. The other side is blocked. Can you get around and clear it?
Be careful!
Thank you. Alright, she's gonna be annoying, isn't she?
What was that?
Max, keep your voice down.
Yeah.
It could be close.
What are we gonna do?
Not make too much noise.
Subtitles on? I feel like when I put on subtitles, I just stare at the subtitles and not at the game. So.
We could get out through here. Can you move this?
Actually, yes. Damn, dude. She is strong as shit. Look at his fucking arms and traps. And this man's built like a gorilla. Is there a sprint button? Guess not. Just kind of jog everywhere. That's fine. What are we doing now? I don't think it's like credits or whatever the fuck. Guess not.
Do you think you could tell me what the plan is?
You think I have a plan? The one that strapped a fucking headset on me was like, you're gonna take me home.
To get you home as fast as possible so that you can take this thing off my head and I can break your neck.
I meant...
Yeah, I know what you meant. See that smoke over there? That's where the slave ship came down. First thing we're gonna do is head for that. Hoping my ride survived the crash.
What's your ride?
Yeah.
It's the only way I know how to cover 300 miles. Two wheels and an engine.
Fucking twisted steel.
There must have been thousands of people living here.
The rubber to the road.
Tens of thousands?
Maybe.
60,000.
So sad. I wonder what happened to them all.
Call of Duty clip. What'd you say? I didn't listen to you. Oh shit, sniper.
Get out!
When I give you the signal, you get back, okay?
No, I can't.
Do as I say. I gotta find a way to take him out.
This dude's kind of badass.
If we're gonna get through this, then when I ask you to do something, you need to do it immediately.
Okay. I understand.
I have a command menu? Oh, cool.
Let's go.
Okay.
Give me the loot. 15,000 seems like a lot.
Let's keep going.
I agree, but where? Oh, I see. Give me the loot.
My father gave it to me. It knocks out small mechs for a few seconds. Enough to give me a chance to get away.
He gave you an EMP pulse.
The security door is still functioning. There must be live power cells around here.
Doesn't matter. We shouldn't get sidetracked. We just need to get to the crash site. Draw their attention. Then you make a run for it.
How do I get across this?
Clear yet. There's the way out. But we'll never make it across that gap. There's no cover.
Maybe this time I can distract them? I might be able to create a decoy.
Distracted!
I want that. How did I get up there? What the hell? So much loot. Oh, I see. Yes.
Hundreds of years old.
Looks like your mama. Oh, there's no mechs here. Excellent.
Hurry up.
Bitch. Can't help it.
What is it?
The mix. It's good.
The road ahead's mined. I need to find another way.
I think I might be able to do something. Follow me.
Hey.
Say follow me. I thought she said pull me up. What? What does that mean?
See the dragonflies?
Yeah.
I need you to catch one.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm not commanding you. I'm asking you.
For what though?
The branches are pretty high.
Give me a boost.
What about that ladder? If you lift me up, maybe I could drop it down for you.
Yeah, hell yeah.
So, you want me to catch one of these dragonflies?
It might be difficult. They frighten easily and they're quick. There's one. Right there. I'll put it on your display.
Why don't you,
It's right over there. It's just.
Yeah, I know. I can see it. I'm not blind. God damn it! You stay still.
I don't think he's gonna do that.
Oh, God damn it!
Be careful.
Thank you.
Exactly what I was gonna say. Give me the loot. Dragonfly. Come here, little guy. I'm not gonna hurt you. I have no idea what she's gonna do to you. I won't hurt you, though.
First, this insect, I'm gonna kill you.
Did you catch it yet?
No, not yet.
Yep. Should I have been able to catch it by now? Am I bad? Or is it?
Got it.
Nice.
That's great! Bring it back down here.
Okay. Go. Oh. What are you doing? Weirdo. Oh.
I used to play with dragonflies all the time as a
real.
Kid.
Gotcha. Just like birds.
Didn't you?
No, I used to squash them.
They evolved some simple sensors. Help them sniff out energy sources. They're pretty basic, but for our purposes, we'll do the trick.
Oh, we got a little recon drone.
It's now set up to send a live relay to your headband. It has a camera setting and a sensor setting.
So?
Try it out.
I see what you see type thing?
Follow me.
Or what?
You should be able to see the mines on your headband display.
Oh, I see. Yeah. There's a fucking lot of them. Pretty much stay center, though. Yeah.
What do you think? It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
That is pretty cool.
Can you take me through the mines?
Yeah, of course.
I can't see where they are.
Oh. Like, I literally have to pick you up. Here, just, like, follow me. Okay. Let's go. Sorry, I just had to one time. One time for the one time. Oh, I have to watch this shit again. Yes. Yes, again. Do. I was about to say, why are you turning around? Jump down and I'll grab you. Where you at? Come here. See, you must always pick up loot. Oh shit, I'm moving fast as hell now. Let's go.
That was easy.
Yeah, because you got fucking piggyback the whole way. Oh.
Wait a minute. Something's not right here. Maybe you should do another scan.
It's too quiet.
We got a problem.
Oh, shit.
There are mines everywhere. Let's head for that building.
Stick to the high ground, yeah? Carrier fucking where, bro? Oh, okay, I see. Coming or what? Why is she not following? Do that to get the monies. Can I jump down there? Dude, I'll do it. I'm not scared. Come on.
Come on, let me do it.
Whatever. All right. person.
Throw me up to that ledge. I'll look for a way through.
Perfect. I thought I was dead. Boy, why would you just drop? I would fucking.
Up right. There.
Get up there.
Yeah.
I can get across up here.
Perfect.
Okay. Okay, I'll find another way.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll.
Just be getting rich over here.
Goodies up here. These are. Come on, he could make that jump. All right. Can you go down? Are you gonna? Why won't you go down? Okay.
I can't get across. Can you help me?
I thought you said you could get across from up there. Ooh, get up there, son. Oh, you're fucking dead, bro.
Thanks. That was too close.
Yeah.
There's a sentry turret over there. We won't be able to get past.
I'm gonna scan.
Just fucking distract it and I'll boom boom it. Well. Like, what do you think?
I'm detecting a structural weakness. If you could get close, you might be able to knock that down and crush it.
Okay.
Another scan.
Hello, Max.
Looks like you might be able to sneak past them.
I'd rather kill them all. Smash these goofy goobers.
Ah!
I hope to unlock new combos with all this currency.
They spotted me, but I'm through.
Oh yeah, he doesn't know I'm here. I'm a sneaky man.
Hey, come back! I can't get past until you've cleared the way for me.
I know, but loot. Oh, he doesn't see me. He's looking front. Now, how does this work? And then drop it, like. Climb back down, I guess.
I'm in trouble, Monkey!
Monkey, bitch. Good as gravy?
Every time you kill a mech, I can download its schematics. Figure out what makes it tick. We'll make life a lot easier for you.
If you want to make life easier for me, why don't you go ahead and take this thing off?
Big facts. Now, where's that? Yeah, give me that. Oh, shit. You're careful, like Monkey.
Let's keep going.
Fuck. That man has to be able to overhead press like 405.
Maybe we should exchange names. My name is Tripitaka, but I often get called Trip. I mean, pretty much always, people call me Trip. How about you?
I don't have a name.
You must. Everyone has a name.
Not everyone.
Well, what did your parents call you?
They were killed in a mech attack when I was a kid. I grew up in the wilds, alone.
Well... what do other people call you, then?
Monkey. In the communities I trade with, some of them call me Monkey. If you want to give me a name, you can use that.
Okay. Monkey.
Hey, you called me that before knowing that was my name. What the fuck's up with that? That's kind of fucked up, bro. Should fucking EMP yourself real quick.
A fuel source.
Fuel cell?
No. This is from the old days. It's in that container. Looks like it's petroleum. You know, Monkey, if you could actually get up to that turret, you can take control of it.
Oh, duh. Alright, let's get on it. Good. Question mark? So, I think we're in the clear. I'm gonna get you, sucker. I just snapped the turret's neck.
I'm detecting mechs. Lots of them.
Perfect.
They're coming straight towards me.
Where are you? Oh, there we are. So much loot. Oh, there's so much loot. Please tell me I can have all that money. Go, go, go.
Hey, wait up. I've got an idea.
Didn't I?
I think I can upgrade your equipment.
Oh, alright, good. Wait, you're just auto collecting now? Oh, that's amazing. Is it just because. Yeah, it's just the ones that were from combat. Well, that's cool. Oh, shit. Damn, that's close. Oh, we had 100,000. Wow. Go. Monkey. Whoa. That was a giant red orb of currency. Middle loot. Alright. I think max out the recharge rate right now. Beautiful.